Hello everyone, my name is Octo Raven, and the name of the game is Aliens vs. Predator. So, continuing where we left off.
Okay, we're nearly there. Research lab is through that archway. Let's move. Whoa, look at the size of this place. No wonder they kept the colonists so far away. I guess this is where the trouble started.
I saw something. This was nothing.
I'm surprised to see you here. Our hunter friends must be losing their edge. Or perhaps luck has been on your side. My name is Carl Bishop Whalen, and this is my facility. All you have to do is leave, and I give you my word you will not be pursued. At least, not by any of my personnel.
Shit, can you believe this guy? He's gotta pay for this. All of it. It's on him.
I concur. But I must stabilize you first, Corporal.
No arguments. But if I'm gonna burst, then get me nice and close to that fucker.
Stay calm. High stress levels will only aggravate the parasite.
Whatever you say, sweetheart. Oh, shit! This bug's really messing with my guts.
Private, I must attend to the Corporal as soon as possible.
Come on.
Uh-oh.
Hold it. I'm getting movement. Sporadic readings. Down there, a Xeno. Guess Whalen's droids didn't get them all yet.
Security is our key stop. All personal belongings will be returned on completion of contract. All personal transmissions will be delayed for screening. All portable data storage devices are strictly prohibited. Our secrets are our most precious commodity. Security is our key stop. All personal belongings will be returned on completion of contract. All personal transmissions will be delayed for screening. All portable data storage devices are strictly prohibited. Our secrets are our most precious commodity.
Heads up! Combat androids! No way around, Private. We're gonna have to nail those droids.
Kill him.
Fresh clip!
The other one. Damn it! Got the funny on me.
Scene struggle. Listen to reason. Retreat from this facility and await rescue. This is your last chance.
He's pretty impressed with himself, huh? Come on, I'm hurting here.
I know you are, but we gotta be... Double tap.
Shit! Looks like they're well contained. Come on, let's keep moving.
You should have known. These operations are vital to Whale Mutani's interests. Any attempt to compromise them is an act of sabotage, as per company directives.
Come on!
I knew you were a mistake, Hunter. A faulty product line. Whatever you're doing there now, I'm shutting it down.
No, Mr. Whelan. God, please.
You sent the distress call that brought the Marines here. That was contrary to the company's interests. Consider this an official reprimand.
Okay, Private. Get her to the stasis pod. It's her only chance. Hypersleep will keep the corporal alive until we can get her to a proper medical unit. It's all we can do for her right now.
Well,
hello, Private. It's good to finally meet you. Please, don't be alarmed. And please, don't use the term artificial person. I prefer to be called what I am, an android. The company made me, but I'm on your side, not theirs. With your colonial marine cruiser and its dropships destroyed, there's only one way left off planet. There. That device in Wayland's hand. It's an executive data pad with an emergency transmitter. His personal rescue dropship will home right to it. I'll prep the corporal for travel. You go to the pyramid and get that data pad. I'll rendezvous with you there. Oh, and Private. Say goodbye to Mr. Wayland for me, will you?
Okie dokie. So, which way?
I've set the route to the pyramid. Do your hunt.
Shit! Right, then they do that. Oh shit! Okay. Fuck it. Oh, nope, I gotta go that way, okay. Nope, I can go this way. Thank you.
Where? Up! Oh shit, up!
I got a beat on him, I'm already dead. Yeah.
Alright, come on.
Clearly you think you're on some sort of crusade. You are a corrupt, fraudulent, fallen, cannon father. As soon as you realize this, it's better.
Crap, that's another
samples
mama.
Detected in central chamber.
That's another big mama.
Procedures implemented.
That's a big mama. Fight each other. Damn it! Damn it! Fight each other! Shit! 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 Did the androids suck that badly? Oh, they're... What? Bullshit!
Drop on him.
What it looks like if we actually do get face fucked. Sim. I didn't realize he was that close to me.
Commerce, the lifeblood of human endeavor. Exploring new frontiers, discovering new resources, inventing new technology, providing hope in homes. Well, a new Tommy, building. building better worlds. The lifeblood of human endeavor. Exploring new frontiers. Discovering new resources. Inventing new technology. Providing hope in homes. Well, in Utani. Building better worlds.
Alright, just gotta need a big firefight coming.
The lifeblood of human endeavor. Exploring new frontiers. Discovering new resources. Inventing new tech.
Alright, we're gonna have a big fight coming. Oh yeah! I knew it. That was actually pretty easy. You know, compared to the Predator, that was really easy. I just had to have grenades. I still need to health up, but. It wasn't exactly a hard fight. Look, they gave it a whole arena, too. Wonder what's down here. Nothing. Okay. Shit, I forgot to grab those grenades. Oh well. This is the end of the level. Alright, I think we're near the end of the Marines storyline. Shit, I don't have grenades.
Now do you see? Magnificence, grandeur. Human words fail in the face of such a sight. This is bigger than any one life, Private. And still you think to stop me.
Set your guns. I can't even tell. There it is. Oh. shit! Sentry gun, you're fired! Smart gun, yes, smart gun. Fuck, I forgot to turn the thing on. Turn on. Holy shit! Sucks, doesn't it? Fucking hell! The moment I try to reload, I'm fucked. Try that. My supporting fire. Heal me, heal me, heal me, heal me. Okay. Fuck, fuck, fuck! What the hell? I forgot to do this. Loop. fuck! Is that it? Thank Kojima! Oh, you gotta be kidding me. It's still going? Don't even have a chance! Ah, fuck me. Bullshit. Alright, fuck it. Let's try it. This may be my only hope. Here we go, cutscene.
Private. Glad to meet you. Finally. I've been monitoring your progress. I knew you'd make it this far. You're a survivor, like the hunters that once ruled this planet. Like the xenomorphs they stalk. Like me. It's just that I've had a lot more practice. I'll take that. Have you ever asked yourself where the Marines source their weapons?
Whalen Yutani, right?
We're old friends, the Corps and I. In fact, you might say I own it. That means I own you. And when a corporate asset is no longer of use, I dispose of it. Deal with them.
Goodbye, brother. He's now your primary target. Kill him.
That's gotta be it, right? Oh, come on! Checkpoint! Alright, the door's open. Alright. Oh.
More than being human, Private. More than you allow yourself to consider. Loyalty and unjust responsibilities. Think of what we could achieve.
Have the data pad, sir. No complications. Yes. The live specimen is secure. Transmitting data pad contents. Now.
This has been a high-cost operation. Let us hope my predecessor's faith in it was justified. It's everything we'd hoped. Worth waiting centuries for. The coordinates to the Xenomorph homeworld.
Dun dun dun. No, I only completed one campaign, so next time we will be the alien. But that's a good stopping point. That was two missions anyway. So let's do Haiku the Stream. Haiku of the Stream. Okay, so. I see Eventide, a normal brainy rat source out of chimpanzee. And with that, that's going to be it for Aliens vs. Predator for tonight, for today, whatever. It is still early morning for me. But it's still, that's going to be it for now.
Next will be Alien Storyline. And yeah, later. Where's my thing?